Coach, your thoughts on the recently completed road trip?
Well, tough road trip. Didn't play very well defensively, and couldn't sustain enough offense to have a chance to win on the road. But played a couple good teams. Bakersfield's a very, very good team. Had an opportunity in the second half, but didn't take advantage of it. And then went on to Seattle. I thought we were a little dead-legged, but just couldn't really shoot the ball at a high enough rate and get them stopped quite often enough. And both games entailed post players really having big nights against us, so we've got to do a better job of shoring that up.
After an intense start to conference play, 6 games in 3 weeks, 4 of them on the road, how much does it help to only have 1 game this week?
Well, it really helps. Just resting your kids' legs and trying to get them back and trying to correct some issues you've got. The schedule turns a little more in our favor and gives kids an opportunity, I think, to have a little more success, miss a little less class time, and maybe grow as a team.
What can you tell us about New Mexico State?
Same old story. You know, I got a great guard in Baker. They've had a great guard in Mullins and those kind of guys the last couple years. And then they have great post players. Siakam might be, the best pro prospect I've seen in the league in a couple years that I've been in it. And definitely being regarded. I've talked to a few NBA guys, and I mean, he's looked at as a first round pick. So really good player. They've always had big kids. They got his brother, 7'3", Bular. They're just gigantic as always. So you fight to rebound, you fight to take away some of the things, and then you have to take advantage of them and stretch them out on the offensive end. So always a challenge.